We're leaving the car now.
Oh, dark 30.
Just starting to get light. Sun is coming up. Greg is ready to go.
It's a great.
Hello.
Any garden that
you awesome. Like.
On our way down, about 6:20.
6:20. Still fresh.
Still looking good.
Still looking good.
A lot of folks here.
How's it going? We got 7 o'clock, sun's up, it's beautiful.
What's the elevation?
According to my fancy dancing watch, it's 6,100 feet. We've dropped about 900
Runner.
Feet.
Runner.
I feel like a Logan Run.
Runner!
This time on the trail.
7:10.
Mojo bar, delicious.
Be in the picture with it?
No, just a video. Brandon, what time is it?
8:16.
All right. Everybody's feeling good.
How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah?
There's mules over there, see?
Crowded place.
We're having some Chipotle, Costco beef jerky.
Mm. Hey, John.
Beef jerky.
How you doing, Greg?
I suck.
Hola.
I spy the Colorado River down yonder.
It's the first good view of the river. And there's a trail going down there. Here's a mule train. Picking stuff up. How you feeling, Brandon?
I'm pretty good. Surprisingly good.
What's our elevation?
We're at 9:42 in the a.m. According to my fancy dancy watch, we're at 3140. So we have about 1,100 feet to go down.
And we start at 7,000.
We start at 7,000.
Excellent.
Bye.
Bye-bye. There's the bridge. Almost there. How you guys doing?
Woo-hoo!
Good echo.
Good echo, huh?
So close. We are crossing the bridge.
The mighty Colorado.
The river. We have made it to the river. Woohoo! walking into Phantom Ranch. Woohoo! The bottom of the Grand Canyon along Bright Angel Creek. Let's not trip over the rocks on the way. Hey Brandon. Where are you?
Hey, cold beer and air conditioning.
Excellent. Save us a spot in line. Phantom Ranch, what time is it?
It's 10:53, feet 11. It's not bad.
Cut. We're going to go rest, have something to eat, something to drink. See you later.
Might be one of the cabins.
That's peanut butter and honey and delicious.
Your lunch is good? How's your lunch?
My biltong. Biltong is wonderful. Maggoty-filled bag of stuff. It's quite tasty, though.
Good.
Maggots are extra protein.
Good. Glad you were well fed. There is Greg scrambling out on rocks so we could touch the Colorado River.
What?
We're just waiting. And there he goes, sitting down, putting his feet in.
Drink it!
Here we are, going back over the river, the other bridge, and the Bright Angel Trail. Hello. Yay, bridges. Hi.
Hello.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling really good because I got my wife to carry my pack, which is pretty awesome.
That's true.
So for the next 5 miles or so, I'm going ultralight.
What time is it and what elevation are we?
We've got about 1237 and we are right at the Colorado River, so about 2400 feet.
Excellent. There's our other two intrepid travelers. And there's the river.
This is probably 1/100th up the Bright Angel Trail.
And, we're like 10%, Greg.
We got a million miles to go yet.
Perfect.
Don't leave
you're
home
like,
without
you're like Edmund
him.
Hillary placing the flag.
There's some deer just outside Indian Gardens. Hello, deer. You have big ears.
Yeah, that's true.
Me too.
Some trail mix, buddy?
That would be wrong.
Rally your own.
Getting water at Indian Gardens.
Say hi to my dear.
Inappropriate. The water refill spot. 4.5 miles to go. We can do it. Straight up. There somewhere. Stopping for a rest. Approaching 3 miles to the top.
That way.
Yeah, I know, but I want to see your face. That way, up.
That's where we're going.
Brandon.
I'm good. Trudging along.
Tell us our stats.
Our stats are thank goodness for trekking poles. Those are the stats.
What did your watch say?
The watch? It's 4:06. The altimeter has been a little spotty because I think we're higher than 4440.
I think so too. We only have to go all the way up there.
Uh-huh. Well, okay. The white one.
We can do it.
No problem.
3 miles to go. Feeling good.
Well, we're probably about, what do you say, 2 miles from the top?
2 miles from the top.
2 miles from the top. And it's 5:05, so we're making good time. Might actually make it out of here before it gets too dark.
Excellent.
We're all a little tired, a little sore, but all upright, still going.
Yeah.
And we just got Skipper John to take us on a jungle tour, which was pretty rare in these parts.
Yeah.
There are deer down there.
We're at 534, mile and a half from the rim. It's right up there. It's going to be a tough mile and a half.
We can do it.
We can do it. No blisters that I can think of.
How you feeling?
Feeling good. Feeling good. Ready for the last mile and a half.
And a margarita.
And a margarita. Go Bruins.
Go Bruins.
Pretty light. Pretty. We are almost there. I know, I think the last 16 videos I've said that, but I think I believe it this time.
Alright.
Say, this caption is mile 17.
Mile 17, tell me about it.
It's straight up, and the joints are sore. Knees and feet and hips are starting to hurt a bit.
We're about 12 hours after we left the car.
A little bit more than 12 hours. It's starting to get a little chilly. And I don't know. I think we'll make it before 7, which is good.
Look how close. Just a little bit more.
I am here and soon you will not be here.
A little dark and we're a little delirious, so I promise we are almost there. Okay, well, we're about to go through the tunnel of doom or happiness.
Not that you can see any.
Want the light on him?
Can't, yeah, sure.
Headlight on him, see if that works.
Yo, you look fabulous.
Shiny. It's dark outside.
It's very dark. What time is it?
It's 6:43.
Excellent work, team.
Yeah, for mile 17 and for hour 12 and a half, we're doing all right.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
We are finishing.
All right, up, yeah.
We are walking up the last little parts. We are going to make it. This is the final countdown. What time is it?
It is 6:48 p.m.
Woo!
2 and 2 out of the canyon. All right,
team.
Nice job.
Good job.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Tears.
Thank you, guys. I'm keeping them inside. We missed them. I'm keeping them inside, but I will give you a glove. Way to go, buddy.
Yeah.